The following example video is from the Desmos turtle activity many of you may recall from VC a couple of weeks ago. Watch how the graph models the relationship between the turtle and the distance he is from the water over a period of time. Notice how there is a tidal for the x-axis, a tidal for the y-axis, and a scale for both axes.